Pool noodle life hacks. Use them to funnel water to containers that are too big to fit in the sink. Measure the width of the bottom of your door and cut your noodle to that size. Cover it in fabric. Add a command hook and attach to your door to protect from drafts. Measure out equidistance. Cut your pool noodle, attach to the wall with command strips, and use this to hold your brooms and mops.